Fast and Furious spin-off casts Idris Elba as its villain. Idris Elba is in final talks to play the villain in the upcoming Fast and Furious spin-off, aka Hobbs and Shaw. The film sees Dwayne Johnson and Jason Statham reprise their roles as, respectively, Special Agent Luke Hobbs and Mercenary Deckard S. Ha, as the mismatched duo team up on an adventure together. The idea for the spin-off was inspired by the on-screen chemistry between the pair during their scenes in last year's The Fate of the Furious, which nearly included a post-credits scene that set up the spin-off. The Fast and Furious spin-off already has a writer in Chris Morgan, who also wrote the previous six installments in the series, as well as a director in John Wick and Atomic Blonde helmsman David Leitch. As such, the film is now actively filling out its other lead and supporting roles, including Nat Urally, that of its central antagonist. According to Variety, Elba is all but officially set to play the baddie that Hobbs and Shaw will square off against during the Fast and Furious spin-off. Johnson has already confirmed Elba's involvement on his Twitter account. According to a previously leaked casting call, Elba's character is known as Null and is described as being a mysterious international terrorist who prefers to dress entirely in black. The character description specifically refers to Null as a British villain, around 49-59 years old, which makes Elba, who turns 46 this September and hails from England, all the more fitting a pick. Fast and Furious spin-off casts Idris Elba as its villain. Idris Elba is in final talks to play the villain in the upcoming Fast and Furious spin-off, aka Hobbs and Shaw. The film sees Dwayne Johnson and Jason Statham reprise their roles as, respectively, Special Agent Luke Hobbs and Mercenary Deckard S. Ha, as the mismatched duo team up on an adventure together. The idea for the spin-off was inspired by the on-screen chemistry between the pair during their scenes in last year's The Fate of the Furious, which nearly included a post-credits scene that set up the spin-off. The Fast and Furious spin-off already has a writer in